It's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts?
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session.
Subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
Will it matter?
Listen to
Will
me!
Will it matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of this straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Follow the route I'm sending you.
Thank you.
through before you get locked in.
Yeah. Calm down. I'll cut you out of there.
Are you a doctor?
Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my God!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying! I'm trying!
Creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Oh!
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Oh, shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!